Adam, not Ben, and here we go. And I cry, Miranda said, I am taking a break from work. I said, you'll be there lunchtime, right? When Cindy, yeah. Awesome, think about another trip. I said, cool. When I said, I got our webcams. So in Trump's team, Miranda said, this time we are going to New York. I said, while we do that, I am going to record on tape. After that, I said, let's see who's available on webcam. Miranda said, now is a great time to get into trouble. And I totally answered it, said, Miranda, I think Tim. When he has a travel machine, I'm a travel head thing. When I said, I know, I will get him. When I got me, you know, upstairs, and then went downstairs. When I said, I am fixing this thing. Jeanette said, have you realized? Have you realized that there's something weird with him? When I said, I'll look at him. Yeah, I think I'm going to look at him. When I did. After that, when I said, I think you should stay here, Jeanette said. I stood up when I said, he's going to stay here. After a while, I said, I bought you something, you know, something to eat. I said, thanks. But when I said, I think he's going to be okay. After a while, when I said, he did go to that thing, place, did he, when I went to that place, when I said, you need to stay with me. When I said, I just left on my boobs, you know, the computer. We're going to run into a storm. We all stayed and thought. And I told him, when I said, is anyone ready for the dance? He said, yeah, after a while, I went to my room. After a while, I said, my friend is coming over that I had. Vision Bena, when I said, this is happening way too often. I'm going to take a look at the mountain. And then, after that, I go, on a play tape. I think it was that time I was on the last time when Wren was at my house, she noticed that my, you know, small black TV came with a camera. We didn't watch TV. One time when Wren didn't want to go naked, she went topless. No blonde. But I said, here's the deal. We are going in this place. We'll find something. And, you know, after a while, Wren said, that was neat. I said, yeah. Wren said, let's eat. I think I am thunder. I said, yeah, but I said, if it's going to rain, we may stay here. After a while, I said, I don't think it's time for a week. AM. I said, no. I said, I would love to see you naked really. When I took off clothes, when I said, wanna dance? I said, yeah. After that, when I said, let's travel. Whenever we were, and I told him, Miranda said, I just updated iCarly's site. When I went on my phone, when it's talking, I watched something on TV. Miranda been stupid. Miranda said, it's okay. It's just the internet. We are in the living room. Thought I'm naked. Put the boobs against the shoulder. They're not. And I'm Miranda and yet they're not. Jeanette said, that fit good. Jeanette put her clothes on. Miranda said, we are going on with him. Tim is not on. Let's talk to Jesus James. After they did, Miranda said, Tim is probably in his room. I went on with him. I said, hey, I'm doing something. I was just working on something. Jeanette said, I think we want to be naked. But I can't, you know, because Jeanette has acne. I said, I think I turned my computer. Miranda took some booze. I looked up, and Matt, there went off. Computer went off like him. Well, I was worth something next time. Yes, next time when I go on my camera with some crystal Pepsi glasses. I think me and Miranda should go to a hotel. Miranda said, I should get my boyfriend to get something. It's been a long day away from and yeah, Miranda hooked up and went to eat. Miranda said, you know, I have to see what you do. You think bus is right? Take it. I said, I don't know. That really sounds. Miranda said, see, it says take it not until 2. That's in a few minutes. We saw it, taking a bus ride, went back to the time machine. Well, me and Miranda, I thought Miranda is touching her boobs. After a while, I think Miranda has been missing toys. Jeanette said, Miranda? Oh yeah, then Jeanette came home. Jeanette said, Miranda, I thought we were supposed to have a ghost night. But I said, we were, but a second time. That said, what about Tim? I said, he can't. He's just gonna stay here. But, and when I got, when I said, I think we're missing toss. I said, I'll check my voicemail. I said, I did. I'll be on my cam. I went on my cam. When I said, we are doing a regular show. I think we will watch them take. When we went to the beach, after that, I think I would just get Miranda naked. When I said, I'll be naked, I think I want to type something. When we had to wait on the pier, I was telling everyone that there will be another trouble. After a while, me and Miranda, when I went to we heard music and songs, some play games. I think me and Miranda will watch an episode on iCarly. In the college room, she's going to dance, and I said, great time at the dance. I think, and then after I watched the college episode, I think I'll just talk about, well, you know, when she just went to be naked, she's topless. And then I remember I said, tonight, Kit, wait to me. Don't show it in a minute. Jet said, then I'm going out. When I said, just then get my iCarly keys and then go. We all said, we all go to that massage place. After that, when I said, when I ended up going out. After that, when I said, I can hear you. Hang out with you. I gotta go get Tim, and then Jeanette said, yeah, we can go up one more place, and then do it tomorrow. After that, when went home, Miranda said, I am home. I said, that's good. You know, I guess I think about you a lot, I said. Miranda said, I know. Miranda said, if we could just see the stars, then they get away so we can, then we did see the stars. After that, I said, I think I'll be on my cam. When I was on my cam, there might be something interesting. When I go out with my Ivy, we'll see something interesting, like something. Me and Miranda will be my best friends and do something fun. Okay, everybody, that was my new story. Okay? And coming up, long audio. Okay? So stay tuned. And remember, this will be recording number 24. I think you know something to eat. I said, thanks. But I said, I think you're going to be okay. After a while,